Addictions in the Dark, a novel by Rose Marie Tapia that exposes the ravages caused by contemporary obsessions, pathological gambling, compulsive shopping, and affective addiction. What is a hobby? What is addiction? When do we love and when do we depend on being loved? When do we pass the boundaries that divide these territories? And above all, how do you amend a life that has fallen into the emptiness of addictions? Rebeca, Zorel, and Camila, three common women with qualities familiar to many, may also in some way resemble ourselves. But each of them has let a volcano emerge in their soul that begins to erupt.